from the sides of view. So this is this also includes in the World Heritage Sites. And the other things are our streets in Lahore, the food streets. And you must know about Lahore. Lahore is also the provincial capital city. It is very busiest city of our country, populated too. And this includes when visitors just want to eat the special foods of Pakistan, the dishes, they just visit Lahore. So. And the importance about the food street Lahore, it's a market containing food products and all these things.
And it remain open till
24 hours open. And the next piece of view, the piece of site you should visit is Noor Mahal. It is in Bahawalpur. And Bahawalpur is also our city. It is situated between the Thar Desert. It is a desertous area, and it was also made by Mughals. It's a piece of architecture made by Mughals. You were viewed by the Badshahi Mosque. One was that feature, and the other is Noor Mahal, which was made by Mughals. And the next thing is. The piece of architecture you should visit and see. It is in Multan, from my city where I'm standing. And it is the city of, actually the Multan has importance for the saints and dust beggars which stayed here and which passed their lives. In the memory of those, their burials are present here. And we give importance to them. So this is one of them is Shah Rukh Ne Alam, Bahauddin Zakaria, and that was actually built in the memory of those our fees and all that.
Sufi.
The,